Hi everyone, I'm Katie Couric.
And I'm Kim Sarator.
And we are preparing to have a hers and hers colonoscopy tomorrow. I haven't shared this intimate activity with all of you for about a decade. So here we are. Let's get started.
Let's get it started.
Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started.
That is good stuff.
Cheers.
Bottoms up. We got a million of them.
So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all my underdogs. Won't you come on and come on and raise your glass?
Dr. Mark Bechapin.
He's
going
to
be performing
my colonoscopy.
Katie, your table is ready.
Compared to last night, this part was the easy part. But I'm glad I did it because they found a few polyps in me, which I had no idea. So I'm really happy that I did it and glad Katie told me to do it. Thanks to Katie, I would have never known.
Hi, Katie.
Hi, Mark.
How are you feeling?
I'm good, a little tired.
Great news. Everything's perfect. I did find a few things, though. I was surprised. One thing was this duster. I don't know what this was doing there. Batman was in there. Oh. And then the last thing, lipstick?
Oh, lipstick. I've been looking everywhere for that lipstick.
You're good. Everything went really well.
So the bottom line, so to speak, it's not that bad. I had a nice little nap this morning, and the best news of all, I found Batman. And now a serious footnote. We mentioned during our colonoscopies that the doctor found a number of polyps in Kim. And about a week later, she called and told us that Kim actually had a 2-centimeter polyp hidden underneath a fold that right. She saw as she was finishing her colonoscopy. It was about the size of a big olive, and it was flat. And she said it was called a tubular adenoma.
Exactly.
And what did she tell you, Kim?
She told me that I was really fortunate that I had gotten this done because I could have had trouble eventually. And she said to me, because I was young, at a young age, it was kind of large to be inside of me. It had been growing for a while. So I felt relieved after I heard that she had found it, because I honestly wasn't going to do it. And Katie, I was even going to cancel on Katie, and she wasn't having it. So because I was afraid. And then I'm so thankful that I did it, because I hate to think what could have happened. So I feel like that was a sign, a good sign.
That's right, and really a lesson for everyone. Kim's a very, you know, healthy person.
Yeah.
She eats right.
She exercises. And don't feel sick at all.
And she had just turned 50, and it's a good thing she got this done. So I'm really grateful was screened.
Grateful to you.
And
because I would have never done it. And now I'm telling all my sisters.
We're very bonded over this experience. I mean, after all, I did kind of save Kim's life. Just kidding. But anyway, yeah. I'm really glad she got it done. And we just wanted to leave you with that serious message. So once again, get your butt to the doctor.